And there's the executive administrator for Mr. Laurinaitis, Eve.
The number one contenders for the WWE Championship will be determined tonight in a Beat the Clock Challenge competition. There will be five Beat the Clock matches, and the superstar who wins his match in the fastest time will go on to face current WWE Champion CM Punk in 3 weeks at Over the Limit. That match, first match, will be right now.
Again, Eve, the executive administrator for general manager John Laurinaitis. She was named to that post a couple of weeks ago. She works for Laurinaitis and David Otunga.
The following is a Beat the Clock Challenge match, simple one fall. Introducing first from Cleveland, Ohio, weighing 221 pounds, The Miz.
Well, as we try to regroup after the startling start to Monday Night Raw tonight, an opportunity for Miz to, well, try to set the pace against this man. Try to put him in the driver's seat for a WWE title opportunity.
And it's supported from Calabria, Italy. Weighing 233 pounds is the United States champion, Santino Marella.
It's just as big an opportunity for Santino Marella. Each one of these men want to be the number one contender.
Santino Marella has an opportunity here tonight to knock off Miz once again. It was part of the WWE Extreme Rules pre-show last night, exclusively on YouTube and WWE.com, that Santino defeated The Miz, successfully defending his United States Championship. And there you see the clock. The clock will go up in this matchup during this first match to establish the time to beat. So for each of these superstars, they want to win this match as quickly as possible to make it harder for the other superstars throughout the night to, well, quote, beat the clock.
And at the end of the night, we're going to have a brand new number one contender to face CM Punk.
Whoa, look, and 3 weeks at the Over the Limit pay-per-view. So Miz and Santino Marella kick us off tonight on Monday Night Raw within ring action. And again, we'll have medical updates on Triple H throughout the evening as Santino goes for the quick cover.
It is for
beat the clock patch up here tonight. I'm so tongue-tied, still startled after
listen. I'm just getting word that Brock Lesnar, thank goodness, has been escorted out of the building. Right. He's out of here.
Lucky he's not arrested. As Miz delivers a left hand, the clock continues to count up at 36 seconds. Miz pounding away on Santino Marella. Miz, a former WWE champion, into the cover off the high knee, and Santino at two.
Boy, Miz has really never been the same since he lost that title. He can't wait to get that gold back around his waist. And here's his big opportunity tonight.
And it's an opportunity for Santino, the current United States champion. Santino with a shoulder knockdown. Hook of the leg and a kick out by Miz as we go over 1 minute gone by in this matchup.
And if you think this is fast-paced, there's a reason for that. That clock in the corner is all about the time to win this match.
Cover again. Santino at two stays alive.
And they want to do it as quickly as possible.
Saw Miz glancing back at the clock. Minute 22 and counting in our first matchup in the Beat the Clock Challenge here tonight on Monday Night Raw. Miz has got to be careful he's not disqualified, because if he was there, then Santino would set the time to beat. Here we go. Roll up and a kick out by Miz at two. And Miz planting Santino. Looks to take advantage. Another quick cover and another. Oh, got him. No near fall.
Boy, if either one of these guys could have won this match in under 2 minutes, that would have been tough to beat.
Very much so, as Miz believes he's in control of the United States champion. We're over 2 minutes gone by in the matchup. Oh! Miz with a running clothesline. Santino in trouble, and Miz taking a little bit of too much time here, I think. Again, he's got to refocus at the task at hand.
All that gloating is not gonna do you any good.
And Miz right across the skull. Shoulders down, and again, Santino at two, and Miz a bit frustrated as Santino kicked out there.
In this type of match, you got to stay on the offense. Don't give your opponent time to breathe.
You know very well, King, how difficult it is to put yourself in a position for a WWE Championship opportunity. Here we go yet again for Miz. This is a golden opportunity for the man who can beat the clock tonight.
I sure don't agree with this strategy. I guess he's trying to wear down Santino, but in the meantime, He's just running out the clock.
Well, Missy's cognizant of where the clock is. You saw him looking up at the clock in the Titantron here. He realizes we're now over 3 minutes gone by as Santino starts to rally.
Santino dropped Miz right on the back of his head. Both of these guys, they look pretty well spent. I mean, anytime you go at this kind of pace, boom, it takes a lot out of you. You've got to try to cover, get a pinning combination or cover your opponent every opportunity you get.
3.5 minutes gone by in the matchup, and it's Santino with the upper hand.
Whoa!
There's the patented split follow by the big hip toss. And Santino with a headbutt.
Yeah, Santino getting on a roll now. Uh-oh. Wait a minute. At 3 minutes and 45 seconds, the Cobra reared its ugly head.
And Santino with the strike miss. He missed from behind. Roll through. Shoulders down again. Santino. Look at Santino with a counter. In just over 4 minutes gone by, Miz kicks out.
Oh.
Regroup with that Cobra.
Oh, Miz behind, from behind.
Go, skull crushing finale. Oh, quickly into the cover. Hook of the leg here. There's two, there's three. And the time to be. Looks to be 4 minutes, 19 seconds.
2 minutes.
So that will be the time to beat. The other superstars must win their matches in less than 4 minutes and 18 seconds in order to advance and set a new time tonight on Monday Night Raw.
That's a pretty impressive time. You can take out a WWE superstar in less than 4:18. You've done something.
And here's another look at the time that the rest of the superstars must beat tonight. 4 minutes, 18 seconds. The pace is set by The Miz.
Yep, Miz in the driver's seat.
Everybody going to be looking up at that clock all night long.